otra cosa.
Wait, what is this? Wait, what are you doing? Who said you could take this?
Eso,
hey, okay. Hold on a minute. Who said you could do this?
Grace? What are you doing? No, give me this, please. No, he can't take this. Have I no say in this?
Sure.
Stuff.
Sure, if you want to talk to me now, you can have a say in it. Maybe you have some advice for me. Maybe there's a tip from the internet that you found that tells you how to deal with your dead son's possessions. Maybe they say you should keep them, hold on to them so you can feed your anger.
Why wouldn't I be angry? Why aren't you angry?
Here's what I care about!
Yeah, what?
My son is dead! He's not coming home to me! He's not coming home to me! I'm trying to figure out how to live! How to not go crazy!
Well, I'm not gonna live my life knowing that our son, the Aesop killer, is out there! That's what I can't live with!
We have a child!
I don't see why you can't see that!
She needs looking after her! And I need to look after her! If you can't help me with that, then you get out!